Hello guys, I hope you're all doing well. I thought I'd jump back into Mech Arena, as I haven't played for a while. I have a couple of games every so often, but nothing more than just to fill 10 minutes of my time. So instead of just playing a short while, I thought I'd sink some time into it and concentrate on doing some of the achievements and unlock some of the mechs and weapons I haven't got yet. I'd completely forgot. The last time I played, I had unlocked Arachnos, so I'd still been using KillShot and Panther as my main mechs. I have equipped Arachnos with Long Arm 8, but I'm guessing Rocket Mortars would be better if he's playing backline. I have seen and heard that he's one of the worst mechs available, but I don't know if that's true or not. Let me know in the comments what your opinion is of him. I think I'll put him in my lineup and see how effective he is. I think I'll have a much stronger lineup once I unlock some more mechs. Even though I played the game at release, I didn't give it much time and I probably should have stuck with it longer. I'll leave you now to watch the video. The first game didn't go too well, but I improved after that. Anyway, guys, please leave a like and subscribe for more awesome content. Take care and I'll see you all soon.
Defeat. 3, 2, 1, go. Get out of my way. Three, two, one. You have won the match.